Hello everyone, Armaan Gupta back again from AGB and today we have an unboxing for you. It's a very unique product, it's a small product and there's a lot of demand in the market. So usually the question we have is what is the cheapest way possible? No one is quitting smoking. So not everyone is open to spending a lot of bucks on vaping right out. And as it is for vapers, for smokers who want to quit, they don't really want a huge kit which gives them a lot of clouds and flavor chasing, so they're not into that. So un sab ke liye we have a simple answer for you. We have the Eleaf iCare product. This is an MTL kit which is also leaning towards the pod systems. So this is the most basic kit. If you are a smoker and you want to get off the cigarettes, this product will help you get off. Plus it's very economical and it's available on our website www.bd-india.com. So this is how the box looks. We have the normal iCare branding on front with the device. We have a white color device inside the box. It's mentioned on the top, the color. On the sides you have the normal company branding, since this is by Eleaf, a top Chinese manufacturer for vapes. On the rear we have the manufacturing address, some warnings and obviously the contents of the box. This device comes with a USB cable and two 1.1 ohm coils. Jo ye devices hote hain, MTL devices, which are low power devices and help you with which help you in intaking higher strengths of nicotine without severe throat hit. So isme jo coil hogi wo obviously higher resistance hogi, sometimes 1.0, 1.1 or 1.5 as well. So now, this box is our, let's open this up and so finally we've opened up the outer wrapper. So this is how the device comes. You can see it in a white color device in box. Just lift the top layer up and below you have contents in it. So you get a charging cable and a spare coil. So this is the device that we have been talking about, one of the cheapest MTL kits out there which can also act as a pod and help smokers quit and switch over to vaping. So its construction feels like the metal body. The top cap is obviously plastic, I'll just show you in a minute, and the bottom is plastic as well. And here's the charging port. The bottom, on the side you have a glass tank which is inbuilt in the vape and has a maximum marking as well. This is the top cap which has to be removed to fit in your coils and fill in your chews. So just remove the top cap like that. You do not have a firing button, so this is the sensor which will help you fire it, so you do not have to fiddle with it. Isko white portion ko aapko nahi chhedna hai bilkul bhi. Ye sensor hai and you don't have to play with it. This screw has to be opened to access the tank and your coil. Uske liye ye aapko beech mein dikh raha hai, beech mein aapko rectangle diya hua hai. This is like an screw opener for the coil head. To access the tank and to change or insert your coil, aapko ye kholna padega, and you already have the screw inbuilt in the top cap. Just unscrew it. Then your tank opens up. Iske upar jo aapko rings dikh rahi hai, these are to control your airflow, so you can play with your airflow up to some extent. So ab ispe jaldi se coil fit karte hain and let's fire this up. So this is the 1.1 ohm coil that you get with the vape. Just screw it on the bottom. Ye aapka tank hai isme. So this is the maximum filling point. Iske upar aapko nahi bharna hai because then you're going to spill it out. So today we are going to fire this vape up with the Cubano. This is again available on our website, a very creamy tobacco with hints of butterscotch and vanilla in it. This is auto fire, jaise aapko pehle bataya tha, toh this does not have a switch on or switch off button. Automatically fire hota hai jab aap isko intake drag lenge, toh because of this sensor pressure create hota hai and the coil fires up. So ye aapko dhyan dene ki baat hai. So store it in a proper and good place. So I filled the tank up, putting back the coil. And इसका airflow जो है, वो लोग हमेशा हम उसको 50% पे ही रखते हैं. 100% रख दोगे पूरा बहुत airy drag आएगा इसके हिसाब से. That's not recommended for such a device. So always keep it at 50%. Your coils and your juices will last longer. फिर से टॉप कैप में जो स्क्रू दिया हुआ है उसे हम टाइट कर देंगे. दिस इज अ सिंपल प्लग एंड प्ले डिवाइस. एक बार आप इसे भर दोगे तो यूजुअली इफ यू स्मोक लाइक 5 to 10 सिगरेट्स अ डे, वन एंटायर फुल टैंक वुड लास्ट यू फॉर वन एंड हाफ और टू डेज ऑल्सो. बैटरी लाइफ भी बहुत अच्छी है बिकॉज लो पावर डिवाइस है. एक बार आप इसको 2-3 घंटे के लिए फुल चार्ज कर दो तो ये आपका आराम से 2-3 दिन चल जाता है. द ग्लास टैंक ऑन द फ्रंट, द tank in which you're filling the juice, this will give you 3 types of visual indications for the battery: green, amber and red. And it is not recommended that kabhi koi bhi vape ho jo less than 5 or 10% bhi ho aap usko use kare. It's always good that you charge it up to an optimum level and then use it. To isme aapko ek cheez aur dhyan rakhni hai, usually as in all vapes you don't have to use a fast charger or a charger which gives like 2 ampere or 2.5 ampere का current discharge. एक पहला drag लेके देखते हैं and just let's have a feel of what this is all about. So as you must have noticed that I did not press any button to fire for the drag, neither did I press any button to switch on or switch off the device. So this is how the device looks now. Pretty sleek, बहुत छोटा device है. एकदम इंडेक्स फिंगर जितना है. अब इसका एक छोटा सा कंपैरिजन करते हैं विद द अदर पॉड्स दैट वी हैव एट वेव डायनेस्टी इंडिया एंड ऑब्वियसली जो भी लेटेस्ट पॉड्स हैं. ये दिस इज अ स्लाइटली ओल्डर मॉडल बट स्टिल होल्डिंग ऑन टू इट्स वर्थ. नए बंदे आ गए हैं बहुत सारे बट दिस स्टिल इज अ रॉक स्टार. वर्क्स वेरी वेल एंड हेल्प्स यू क्विट इफ यू हैव द विल पावर. सो दिस इज द स्वोरन एयर, द थिनेस्ट पॉसिबली. Though please don't quote me on that, but this looks like this is the thinnest pod out there. And iCare usse bhi chota hai. Obviously in your length and your breadth, the height and the breadth, width mein obviously usse thoda zyada hai. And this is the NV Fit pod alongside the Sworn Air. And this is the iCare that we've just unboxed right now. So aap dekh sakte ho ki size wise इनसे कंपैरेबल ही है. इनफैक्ट इन सबसे छोटा ही है. सो अभी वी जस्ट अनबॉक्स द Eleaf iCare एंड वी ट्राइड आंसरिंग द मोस्ट कॉमन क्वेश्चन व्हेन इट कम्स टू वेपिंग इन इंडिया दैट द चीपेस्ट डिवाइस पॉसिबल विच विल ऑल्सो हेल्प यू क्विट इज ऑल्सो अवेलेबल ऑन आवर वेबसाइट बोथ ऑनलाइन एंड ऑफलाइन स्टोर्स विद वेप डायनेस्टी इंडिया. आपको डिस्क्रिप्शन में सारी डिटेल्स मिल जाएंगी इफ यू वॉन्ट टू गेट वन. वी हैव द ब्लैक एंड द व्हाइट ऑप्शंस इन दिस एंड द टोबैको फ्लेवर्ड जूसेस इन हाई निकोटीन स्ट्रेंथ इफ यू प्रेफर देम गो रियली वेल विद सच डिवाइसेस. तो अभी इस वीडियो के लिए इतना ही था. So don't forget to subscribe to our channel AGV. नीचे बहुत social media handles हैं हमारे. Instagram पे follow करो हमें for deals and latest updates. Facebook पे follow करो, Twitter पे follow करो हमें. And subscribe करवा के and we just want to thank everyone out there that we have crossed the 3000 subscribers mark. Now our next mission is 5000 and हमें पता है आप लोगों की support से बहुत जल्दी आ जाएगा वो. So we have to think big and we are thinking for the future. So आप keep on subscribing now and please like this video. Till then, we are signing out with the Eleaf iCare.